Welcome back to another 1 minute message where we share a Bible thought in 1 minute or less. Today we're looking at Deuteronomy chapter 31 verse 6. It says, "Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid or fearful because of them, for the Lord your God is with you. He will never leave you or forsake you." See, the people of Israel were about to go into the promised land, and Moses wanted to remind them that although they may not know exactly how it was going to play out, that there would be uncertainty of the timing and the uncertainty in how everything was going to happen, one thing is true, is that God was with them. And in certain times that we face today, we may not know how long it'll last, we may not know exactly how it'll all play out, but there's one thing for sure, that God is with his people. He always has been, and he always will be. God will never leave you or forsake you. Be blessed.